Right, here it is. Chunked it out with ye old hacksaw. So that's not too bad, really. So, next up will be the grinder. And we will knock it down so it looks like this. We've got quite a bit of spare, which is quite cool. So we'll make the tang guard and the butt guard out of this. And that's what we're cooking. Good stuff.